right, Paul, I followed your driving advice here and drove the ball about 350 yards, right down the middle.
Awesome.
Was that a great drive?
Awesome, Ron.
Now I'm sitting here about 40 yards away and hitting this shot with a sand wedge.
Square the club face up to our target. Ball position pretty much towards the center of your stance. And just go ahead, swing, turn the shoulders away. Then let's rotate the lower body through and just strike the shot as you would any other golf swing. Open the stance up a little bit.
Open the stance a little,
just a little bit.
You really want the ball up in the air so that it stops.
Right.